Okay, we're back.
Commander.
Put look. Our forces.
At your command. Rome needs good fighters.
Wait, and turn. Right, so we've got to be really careful about the pilots. He's now, because we've taken these two towns, he's now going to be away from us, which means he's losing a lot of his money. Oh, got a triumph, excellent. We've got slums, which isn't so good. Now, that is a large force. Where is he going?
That is impossible.
Yeah. See where you go. Because wherever you go, that's where I'm going.
It is an honor to serve Rome. Ready for battle. Faster, curse you all.
Okay, we're going to go back in here. Ready this. Does look like he's... Who's this? Thrace. Spartacus was Thracian. So we got him back in there.
What do you wish of me? The gods would not allow it.
Put that one there. That is a huge army. We're going to have to use that at some point. Okay, so what we need excuse me, is to make sure that this army over here is huge. There it looks like.
On the road again. There is more I could do.
That army.
Treading softly. Moving unseen.
Ah, no, that large army has disappeared. If we can push forwards.
Your next command.
Just see what happens.
We hunger for battle. I want hourly patrols.
for battle.
My sword is yours. I am with you.
Who's this? Alright, let's end it there because I think winter's about to come. See the pastors. Hunt these women first. That's interesting. Now, Lepidus from the Pipes. That's interesting. All right.
At your service, treading softly. Is there nothing
I cannot see anything. Right, I cannot see that army.
Let them cower before Rome.
We're going to need extras. Doing there, then.
Ready for orders. Set up the watch. We hunger for battle.
Nothing I can really do there. Another turn.
We have fine goods.
That sounds good. I'm surprised they didn't fight that. Thank you. That will fall in four turns.
Ready for orders.
See if we can get there before they attack us. Baby's born good. You're nearly there.
Attack for Rome. We hunger for battle.
Okay, we should be supporting the attack on Tarraco quite soon, unless they attack us first.
Can you spare men to cut a few throats? These people need death. They would welcome it at your hands.
Okay. That could have been a mistake. Although I think we definitely meant to fight the Germans. Okay, interesting.
Ready for battle. At once.
They've allowed us to put reinforcements in.
For death and honor.
Which will allow us to
lay siege to the settlement.
Not quite take the settlement.
Besieging settlement.
Okay, in three.
Commander.
Let's try again. Okay, let's fight it. A lot of their stuff is on the sea, which will take time to get to us, and we can attack first with the mercenaries, so that's a good way of doing that. Thank you. Okay, so what are we looking at? 10 legions that we've got to take out. So then start a battle and we'll wait for the other army to come in.
I thank my ancestors that they have given us an easy path to victory today. See, the enemy are weak, and we are strong. Do not cast aside this opportunity for an easy victory. Make ready.
Warriors eager for blood! Swords!
Okay, good. They're coming in here. And we actually can't get around. Concentrate on this side. It's going to take forever to burn that wall down. Right, so you're going to get beat against quite heavy forces. So you guys need to hurry. We can balance the Paris still with us, but they've got a lot of heavy troops, so we'll see. Alright, so you attacking them. Well, you two attacking them. Okay, who have we got here then?
Legionaries! Ready! Legionaries! Velites!
Ready and waiting!
Heavies! Mounted death! Equo! Advance at speed! Melee troops!
Right, you guys, I want over here. Right, you can start firing from there.
Missile infantry ready.
You can start firing from there too.
At speed. Iberian cavalry. Scutari horsemen.
Get ready in case they try to attack. Right, how are we doing?
Spears ready. Cut them down. The
Sigilace! To arms!
Fire damage 32%. I think they're protecting the main part of the city. Good fire here. 61%.
Spirit infantry ready. Quick march.
Ready, pay. Double time. We get through that gate, we can just bypass them. Stop that one firing. Come on, over here, take them out.
Ready for orders. Defensive positions.
Going to plan. Ninety-seven. A hundred. Right, we'll wait for that to burn down. See soldiers come into the gate, so we're not going to do anything at the moment. Right,
spearmen at the ready.
Missiles awaiting targets. Advance at speed.
There we go. Right, that gate's neutral. And we have the walls.
Thank you.
But we have high ground.
Heavies! Defensive position!
Okay, that's my dirt bark and stuff. Someone's walking by the house.
Yours to command, brave Roman to a man. Spearmen in the ready.
Keep these guys away, hopefully.
Ready for orders.
Stop in there. Yeah, that's up. We'll get sorted there. Just hold the walls. That's all we need to. Unit is just suffering loads. That's it, get the slings up there, we can start firing. There we go. Once you have the high ground, that's probably all she wrote. Because we've got our slingers on the high ground shooting down at them. We're going to hit these guys from behind. They're not going to like that. Doing the same over here. Keeping the high ground shooting down at them. This whole unit of spears must go. We just gotta hold them here, really. Don't need to do anything more than that. And there we have it. Let's get you there.
Come at speed! Melee troops awaiting orders.
You have orders, sir.
Come through. Come through to that. Come through to that. Right, stay within range of that tower and that will do it for me.
At your service. At the double.
Right, so if you guys go and meet up at this end. We'll take our time. You guys hold there. And these units, once we get these towers, can move forward. Right, so we can get these guys to get stuck in there. They no longer need you, so we can start attacking the main group. Right, that's it. All dead. Mercenaries, you need to go down that. Guys, just hold. Mercenaries from here need to go there as well. Oh, that's it. So 1558, and we lost 966. That wasn't too bad. We deployed 3,000, lost a third on the Somme. Looking good. We just picked up that.
What do you wish of me?
She can move forward and hit that one.
I do enjoy a little trouble.
She Right, let's see if we can move through and destroy the African. There we go. 800 there. Alright, so we're going to stop it there. That's a good place to stop it. And I'll see you next time. Don't forget, we do music lessons as well, guitar lessons and bass for the London College of Music exams. We'll also be doing mathematics and English for Key Stage 1 and Key Stage 2. So if you want those sort of lessons, we do those. Especially for children on children's YouTube. It'll be on the same channel there. We just make sure it's just for children with no comments. Alright. Subscribe, comment, and I'll see you next time.